नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सन. फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम शोइंग यू अ डाइनिंग सेट एंड बिफोर द डाइनिंग इटसेल्फ आई एम लाइक टू शो यू द वैरायटी ऑफ ऑप्शंस वी हैव इन अ डाइनिंग द सेम डाइनिंग एंड हाउ द डिफरेंट यूनिट लुक्स. फॉर द सेम चेयर आई एम शोइंग यू फोर ऑप्शंस हियर. दिस वन इज इन नेचुरल टीक फिनिश विद ग्लॉस पॉलिश. This is antique finish and this has got a little different handles because the client needed such type of handles in the chair. This one is white with gold highlighting and the fourth one is the rose gold with the personalized logo of the client. Now, same design, four chairs, four different colors and the personalization part that I always talk about. Here, the fabric, if you see, the client has chosen the fabric themselves. This one is going to Delhi, this one is going to Tanzania, this one to Kerala, and this one to Coimbatore. So, pan India as well as out of India, four different sets, same design, with the client's choice in fabric, the colors, and the personalized part. Now, the personalization, as I'm talking about here, if you see in this chair, now this is in rose gold or copper color. And you can see a nice logo with a P in the middle. The client provided us logo and wanted something like this to be done on the chair. So we made it like this. Now with the color differences, you can see how the units look. And with the change in color, with the change in fabric and a little modification, how the overall looks of a particular unit changes. And it's as per your choice and as per your requirement. Now let's move on to the dining set. It's an 8-seater dining set, teak wood, rose gold paint in antique copper, you can say. And this is personalized and customized as per the client's requirement. This one is going to Coimbatore. And the size of the table is 8 by 4 feet. And it has got an additional pillar in the middle, like the one you see here. The client wanted something like this. So we have created the unit according to his requirement. I've shown you this set earlier also in same color, in 10-seater dining, and this one is 8-seater for the same. Another difference in this is that this has got one master chair, only one. Now, according to the space requirements our client had, and he wanted a single chair to be a master chair and not two as we generally have in a dining set. So this has got one master chair and 7 regular chairs. And these are not just regular chairs you see in your nearest showroom. This is one of the heaviest carved designs we have in dining chairs with double carving front and back and a very heavy and nice design. This is customized, this is personalized with the colors, with the fabrics, with the logo, with the modification, alteration in the table and the final output that you see here. A very beautiful and royal and grand structure in an 8-seater dining. Anywhere across the globe you see any dining and you look for a heavy master dining, this one can be an option. You can have a look. Now work on the pillar. You can see how heavy the work is. This is solid wood. This is a solid wood structure. And the entire set that you see is solid teak wood. There's nothing else, no ply, no MDF, no particle board. This is completely made of wood, teak wood, and then the final antique copper paint that you see on the unit. I won't like to say much about this because everything is quite clearly visible. The work, the craftsmanship, the woodworking, the final output, the work of the cushion, and the nice suede fabric that the client has chosen himself. And the overall work that you see gives you the clear impression the quality Arsan is making and delivering across the globe. Not just India, but every part of the globe, except a few countries we are covering and we're delivering there. Colors of the fabric can be changed if you want something else. The color of the unit, if you want it in gold or metallic gold or white or other colors, let us know. We can do that for you. Any changes in the design or you want something else, let us know. We have recently done a mix and match of two dinings. I'll show you in further videos how that thing is looking. Friends, this is not just a dining set. This is a work of master artisans. This is a class of master artisans. And this kind of work is not very easily available everywhere. This is something very unique to our city, our art that we have. And this kind of work that we are doing is certainly something very different from what you see in the nearest stores. I have a request here. If you like this kind of work, this is the art, this is the handwork. I would request you to share it with people, let them know that something like this is being done in a city like Saharanpur. And this is being exported globally, sent to people across the globe. They should appreciate our art. They should know that something like this is being created. And if you have any comments, please let us know. In the past more than 325 videos, I've shown you so much stuff. And on our website, in the testimonials, you can see how much stuff we have delivered already and how happy are the people. They are sending pictures back to us. Once the stuff reaches their place, and they place it and then send us pictures and the kind of feedbacks they are giving on Google to us. So definitely something like this, I believe, should be appreciated, should be commented, should be shared. If you like this, share a few comments, we'll be happy. Thank you so much.